From Oliver Stone, director of Platoon and born on the 4th of July, comes the third film in an extraordinary trilogy. Heaven and Earth. The true story of one woman's journey to freedom.
My family lived in the village of Gila, in the shadow of the mountain, in the time before the war. I remember working beside my mother in the field. Each grain of rice, a symbol of life never wasted. When the soldiers came, I fought to keep my village and my family from being torn apart.
We are the soldiers of liberation! Help us win this war, and you get to keep your property and everything else you love!
In the face of fear, in the midst of betrayal, I struggle to remain strong. As I watch my world change forever, I remember my father's compassion.
Right is only the goodness you carry in your heart. Love for your ancestors, for your family. Wrong is all that comes between you and the love.
I met a man whose kindness made me forget the past.
This is Mom's eighth dog. She has the eight ugliest dogs in the United States.
He wanted me to be his wife, to take me to his home in America. But in America, I was forced to fight once again.
You told me 2 years we agreed, not one.
No.
To make a home for my children and help my husband find his peace. Through it all, I have found strength in my father's wisdom to let go of the past and forgive, to hold on to love at all costs, and to never surrender my freedom. This is the war I have fought. This is the victory I have won.
John Chen, Tommy Lee Jones, Academy Award winner Hang Noor, and introducing Hepti Lee as Layli Hayslip. Peace is not the end of war. Between a man and a woman. Between heaven and earth.
One of the all-time greats. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Frankie Lyman.
Let me take care of this. Because if you haven't heard, my record's number 3. Yeah.
You better let me take care of this. Because if you haven't heard,
my record's number 1. Yeah.
3 different women.
What kind of dog is that?
Summer dog.
Summer dog.
Yeah. Some of this, some of that.
Wah, 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 wah.
From 3 different worlds.
Which word is a verb?
Cried is the verb. As in, I cried when I realized I didn't have your phone number.
With one husband in common.
Where is my husband?
Your husband? See, that wig you got on must be too tight because I'm Miss Frankie Lyman.
I am Mrs. Frankie Lyman.
I do.
Frankie!
Now, to get a piece of his millions.
Am I to understand that there are 3 women claiming to be the widow of Frank Joseph Lyman, deceased?
They'll have to prove who married him first.
This is Frankie and Elizabeth's marriage license, 1964.
I married Frankie.
1965.
Frankie and I were married.
1967 in Augusta, Georgia.
And loved him most.
Frankie just needed something different all the time.
I don't know why I do stuff like this.
Don't you never tell nobody that you love them?
People say it all the time. It just comes back in empty words.
I think Frankie was like that broken record.
Amen.
I got a life, Frankie, and it ain't gonna include you. Now you got to go.
Get out.
You know who I am.
I know who you were.
Warner Brothers presents Halle Berry, Vivica A. Fox, Lila Rashan, Little Richard, and Lorenz Tate as Frankie Lyman.
Are you crazy? I will put my foot so far up your...
For every moment, your heart skips a beat. For all the times you take a chance.
for every time a stranger becomes part of your life.
Why don't we walk out of here, friends?
Comes a movie that wonders.
Baby, you a one fine thing.
Why do fools fall in love?
Ouch! You want me to get you some ice?